Kurt Farnsworth, principal of Lakeside Elementary, and today we were able to communicate with the International Space Station. So we invited a lot of our friends, neighbors, sponsors, parents, students to take part in this amazing opportunity to be able to actually talk to an astronaut. So each year there's 13 schools that are chosen. We're the first school in Utah to have done it in the last 10 years, so it's a pretty special event.
Last year, we decided that we wanted to make a big difference for students and let them learn about things that were outside of this world. We got the opportunity to contact the International Space Station, and we were excited when we were awarded the grant.
So when the school found out that we were awarded this opportunity, we came up with a theme for the entire school year, and the school year theme is Lakeside Lions Are Out of This World. So at that point, we just started creating decorations, art, so it really does just incorporate this whole idea that we can accomplish anything that we want to accomplish if we put our minds to it.
Well, during the summer, so when I was here with Mr. Farnsworth, he said, what do you think about let's making some planets? So we just found the bigger beach balls that we could, did a variety of them, and was able to just kind of decorate them and have fun. And I created two of the three logos. Mr. Hazard created another logo that is on the PTA shirts that the kids are really enjoying wearing, and just being able to share with everybody their space experience this year.
This is the first time I've actually done an International Space Station connection. The signal itself, with the phone call system, of course, we're relaying all the way from here to Atlanta, Georgia, and then relaying all the way to Italy through amateur radio system to get to the International Space Station. I also sat there and made sure I was monitoring where the space station was in its orbit, so that way I kind of had an idea of how much longer we had in time for questioning.
My question was, what made you want to be an astronaut? I just think it would be really cool to go up to space and see like all the cool views and see all the other planets.
And my question was, if anything goes wrong, do you have an emergency plan? He was mostly concerned about if a fire happens because the water like goes into a ball. I thought water would just like be normal. I didn't know it would come in like a ball.
Our teachers are all about innovation. They're about trying new things. They're about reaching out to things that kids don't normally get their hands on. So when we were able to set up this opportunity that really kind of correlated with all we're doing, we're a one-to-one school, and so our kids are working on technology all the time. So this just kind of blended right into that. But our kids loved it too. They've been talking about it all year long, so they've been excited for a long time.